Lumpectomy. The term lumpectomy means removing part of the breast, if you will, a lump in the breast. Many patients think of the mass or the cancer in their breast as a lump. And so therefore, the term lumpectomy has emerged as a very common term that we use all the time in the discussion of treatment of breast cancer. Now, the actual medical term for this is called partial mastectomy. It means removing part of the breast. Now, what's key if we're doing the lumpectomy for either in situ breast cancer or invasive breast cancer? The real key is having what are called negative margins, meaning that around the tumor, 360 degrees, there is a rim of normal tissue. And the little bit thicker that rim is, the better. Now, at the same time with a lumpectomy, we want the patient's breast to look good when we're done with the surgery. And so the term that has emerged over this past decade is called oncoplastic reconstruction. Onco meaning cancer, plastic meaning plastic surgery. I have been doing oncoplastic surgery now for well over a decade, and it means moving tissue internally within the breast to fill in the defect that's created. Another example that I use is think of the breast as an apple pie, and we're taking a slice out, that's the lumpectomy, and now we're moving the other tissue together to fill that in, or the rest of the pie to fill in the gap, and that's called oncoplastic reconstruction. Now, following a lumpectomy or partial mastectomy, the patient may or may not require additional adjunctive treatments, which I'll talk more about in subsequent videos, but those typical adjunctive treatments include radiation therapy, anti-hormonal therapy, and potentially chemotherapy. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.